So this is the place.
The tranquil and majestic Horga.